Alright, we're back. And last time we just were exploring. And I opened this the last time and I got snot beat out of me. But we'll try one more time. That is it. Alright, so I'm not gonna fight these guys because they're too strong. I'm gonna fight someone else that's not as strong. Alright, let's get back to the boat. I don't know which way the boat is. Oh, it's this way. I think. Well, we're heading down, which is the right direction. Right there. Let's get this hell out. Alright. So we've been in here. Let's go there. Because I have a treasure map. Let's look at the treasure map. Muspelheim or Muspelheim. So if we want to go to the Realm of Fire, we can. Tears. Alright, so treasure maps. This one says, I wish to make a contribution to Fafnir's collection of relics, which means it's gotta be in Fafnir's ravine. So let's go to it.
Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we?
Oh, you're not gonna have time, Fafnir. I mean, Mimir.
And every form of life began to spring forth from Ymir.
Even the Aesir?
Ah. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator. And spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. In Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator's destroyer. This covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Hmm? Oh. Sorry, my boy. Ah. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
I'm gonna see if there's any ravens around. I don't see any. So let's go up. Here we are. Break some stuff. Actually tried breaking stuff like that in I think it was The Last of Us. Cause I was playing that earlier today. And I was like, oh, this is not God of War. I can't just break stuff that I want. To get hack silver. Oh yes, Brock is here.
I have a favor.
Oh no,
just a small favor, really.
Not Brock.
Do you remember the dagger you gave?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah. I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northern Stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use.
That guy loves that whetstone. Alright, fine.
Ready and ready.
What can you do for us?
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Dust of Realms and pure essence of realms. Frozen flame, not eternal frost. I bet I get that from Muspelheim. I don't remember how to say it. Muspelheim. That's where I get Smoldering Ember. Is this the Realm of Flames?
That should tide you over.
So that. I can upgrade that too.
I don't suppose you can try keeping that clean. Happy to provide.
That was poison air for a minute, but I guess it's not. What the? Where is that raven? Maybe it's not the raven, maybe it's just those seagulls. The seagulls make a different sound than ravens do. So I think there's still a raven out there. I'll get it on the way back. There it is. Alright. Now there were horse heads around this specific one. Let's read what it says again. Here's a collection of relics. Goat heads. Maybe it's on the inside. There's nothing in here. What's the last one that we opened? Probably this one. No. Or maybe. Here, I just don't see it. Ah, yes.
For a pair of pasty fifi, you just sure can't fight. I give you that.
Yeah, I want Fallout very badly. Because the beta test comes out soon. I think next week the beta test comes out. Which is just early access, basically. Look at the symbols. Maybe it's this one. I don't see goat's heads. Maybe it's just not here at all. It was alright. It was more of just a walk. We just went on a trail. Goat heads. That means it's nearby. There we go. job, me. If only I could find that raven. Okay, there's some crows. Maybe that's what I was hearing.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take my most careful.
Follow me, Atreus.
No, Odin has like, they're like spectral ravens. And you have to kill them. Oh no. That's the worst when the game doesn't tape. Or when anything doesn't tape. When technology fails. And not eating. Two of the worst things.
City.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot.
What game was it? Oh, was it the Dodgers game? Or are you not a Dodgers fan? Oh, okay. I see. Basketball. I know sports. I don't know where I got that stone from. It's okay. People either love or they hate the Dodgers. Actually, I guess there's a third party that is indifferent. I feel like I am in the third party.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost
care while
handling
it.
It is a priceless relic, after all.
Alright, let's register this location. Even though I can't teleport to it yet.
The son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come
it's...
on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes.
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah, a little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No, I imagine not.
It's funny because Kratos killed his father.
His clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get there?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water.
My thought as well.
His father being Zeus, of course. Yes, this is my son Atreus. He's my second child. My first child I accidentally killed in a Spartan rage. Because of Ares. Well, that's how you gotta open a chest sometimes. That didn't do anything. This water wheel is the key to something. I need to know how to get in there. You can't break that little pot.
What's that?
What's what? Opens the gates, of course. Why didn't it open that? Open the rest of these gates. Whatever. And climb up here.
Sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Oh, jeez. First time I ever heard him say, "You did well." That's big. Usually he's like, "You need improvement," or something. Yeah, right, he's like, just do it better. I don't care how you do it, just do it better. Yeah, Chandler, you get to go to different realms. We went to I don't remember what it's called, but it's this elf realm. And then it's like Alfheim or something. And then now we're going to, we made it to the premise of the game is you're supposed to take Kratos' wife's ashes to the top of the highest mountain in all of, she worded it, she said in all the realms. So we just thought, oh, so we'll go to the top of the tallest mountain in Midgard, which is where we're at. And then we get there, and you see that head dangling on the back of my belt? That guy's name is Mimir, and he's the smartest man there is. And he said, oh, the tallest mountain is not in Midgard. It's in, Jotunheim, which is the realm of the giants. So that's where we're headed next after we do some treasure hunting. Yeah, so that's who we get to fight. I'm sure. I don't know, but I'm guessing we'll be fighting Frost Giants. Yeah, he still talks to us. He was reanimated by Freya, who is, as you may know, Odin's wife. In this game, it's his ex-wife. We didn't know she was Freya until this guy and... So he was like, okay, just chop off my head and take me to this witch, you know, and the witch can reanimate my head. So we were like, okay, dude. And so we took him to the witch, and when he was reanimated, he was like, oh, hey, Freya. And we were like, what? Because she didn't tell us that that's who she was. And we hate the gods because we're Kratos and son, who hates the gods. And so we were upset that she didn't tell us. And then she was upset because I haven't told my son who I am yet. So it's a big thing. Kratos and company. way. So you'll hear the head talk to us when we're in our canoe. He only has one eye, because Odin stabbed out the other one. He was tortured by Odin. That's why he was like, please cut off my head.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
Gross.
I betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad will sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Ah, boy, here we go. Too. Let's see.
Have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Got angry at that one.
You two make quite a formidable duo.
Who does a lot? What does a lot?
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, the head talk.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on.
Oh, the kid, yeah. He's valuable. No, in the beginning he was pretty useless.
Thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the store.
Alright. Hello, that is a chest that I want.
Hey, we can talk here.
There's a good lad. Okay, have fun with that.
Down there.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't...
It's legendary.
Wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To move it up,
he said. I didn't ask for it back. And I'm just saying, it's a sad day for your enemies. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Okay. Into that spirit. Well, I was going the wrong way the whole time. So that's good. All right, back out into the lake. Oh, what's this? I want that. Let's see what's in the King's Hollow first.
We can meet you about here.
We sure can. No, we're not. And I don't have a key. Alright, so where do I want to go? Over there. Okay. Alright. back in the boat. Here. Uh-huh. I'm gonna kill you.
Enemies ahead!
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Hmm. Okay, so we don't know what it says. See if I can do this. That's how that works. I'm gonna try one more time to do that. And if I can't, then I will not. I'll go through here. Strange werebeasts. Well, okay, I'm gonna leave those guys be for now. Because they suck. I think they're like 2 levels ahead of me. Oh, 3 levels. How to actually measure the levels on this game. Like, I guess it's just when you level up your axe. I'm not sure. I think it's in here. We go and see that guy's father.
What are you fools doing back here? Come to-
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out?
He died fighting?
We found 4 corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but
knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
You did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Isn't it, Devils?
So much like your mother. Atreus, to me.
XP do I have? I have a lot. That counter block. That's nice. Go. Leveled up. Alright. Oh, battery's low. Just change batteries. Not change batteries, change controllers. There we go. That was a lie. I didn't change controllers. I just plugged it in. I was gonna change controllers, and then I was like, nah. Alright, let's look at the map. Guess we have to go on this side now. We've gone on this side. are we now? Oh, we're right here. So let's go this way. The Iron Cove. I feel like I might have been this way. Maybe. Probably. Actually, I have been this way. There's some gold in the water. Let's see what's up here. Oh, Realm Tear.
Tears, braziers. A symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Hmm. What does it say, boy? No. I feel like maybe I can take this one. Let's try. Yeah. Well, I was in the middle of something, I couldn't tell you. Dust of Realms. 1-1, did do that for a while. Those guys beat me up like 4 times before I finally gave up. And then I came back another time, and I got beat up again, but this time I won. I'm pretty pleased about that. They did a great job with the water. The water and the lighting is some of my favorite in this game. The water makes me thirsty. That's how I know it's good. Right. Well, there's a werebear just hanging out. I don't need to go there. I've already been. Witch's Cave, then Soother Canyon. That's where I want to go. I don't think I've been there yet. And if I have, then I'll just leave. I think I might have actually. Oh, that's bright. All right. I'll know in a few seconds if I've been here. But I think I have. Yes. Good. Let's do it again. I think it's fully upgraded. Oh no, I can upgrade it one more time.
Gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Why don't you tell me how all this began with Boulder?
He just knocked on our door.
Baldur of Asgard just knocked on your door.
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what
you want. Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on it before, though.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Huh. That's quite interesting.
I'm not sure what the guy wanted. That one that we fought. That couldn't feel pain. But I do want to know. I don't want to fight him again. Guard. Tower. Okay, well, go back. Oh, I need a special chisel. That's why. Let's go get the special chisel. Punch that seagull.
We can beach over here.
All right, let's do that. I have not been here. Great. Oh, that woke something up. I don't know if I want to try and open this. Save. Alright, now we'll try and open it.
Your back.
didn't give me any treasure. Something else is awake here. Oh, good.
Fafnir. I always wonder what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? What? Fafnir storeroom Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Those before. You look like they walked straight out of hell.
How did your friend become a dragon, Amir?
Oh, he's no friend of mine. Constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Boy's question, Ed. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
I wanna say Freya. Because that's the only Vanir goddess I know. But I'm probably right. Hey, be cool. I'm trying to free you.
Be ready.
Alright, dragon, I'm gonna free you. Don't try and kill me. At least he didn't try and kill me. That was nice. Ooh, I got one dragon tear. His name's Fafnir. He used to be a dwarf, and now he's a dragon because I guess he angered a goddess, or that's what Mimir said. So I'm not sure how true it is. But we freed him, and he didn't kill us, so we're on good terms. Now I need to figure out some things. Like, where am I going? I need to get in there. There's a chest in there. Ugh! go back up there. Am I just going back up the same way? Oh no. When a cranky old dwarf turned into a dragon.
Atreus, to me!
Well, it's not where I was supposed to go, but it was fun. And isn't that what really matters? Still don't know how to open these kind of chests. The Mason's Channel is probably where I need to go. Not there though.
Her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
I think with that, I'm going to end for the night because I'm yawning and it's bedtime. So let me save really quick. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Have a good night.